What's up guys, welcome back to the channel. Apple just released iOS 15 days ago, and many users just updated their iPhone to the newest system in the first time. However, no matter you're updating to iOS 15 or just restoring iOS 15, you might meet this screen, showing support.apple.com/iPhone/restore and couldn't move on. Even when you try to turn off your iPhone, it seemed to get into looping. So in today's video, I'll show you the most comprehensive solutions to fix this issue. Most of them are totally free. Let's dive in. So first you need to know why your iPhone would get into this issue. It shows support.apple.com/iPhone/restore on screen, which is as known as recovery mode. It happens when people try to restore or update their iPhone. If it's stuck on this screen and cannot turn on, it might relate it to a software issue when restoring or updating. But you can still try on the first method, to force restart your iPhone. Sometimes it may work. To force restart an iPhone 8 and above, you should first press and release the volume up, then press and release the volume down, and then press the side button until Apple logo appears. Let's get started. Volume up, volume down, then hold the side button. Here is the Apple logo, but it seems could not get rid of the issue, it's looping. If you failed, try to one-click to exit with a tool called Reiboot. Let me show you how it works. Connect your iPhone to computers, then launch Reiboot. When it recognizes the iPhone, click on the second option on the bottom, exit recovery mode, and boom, just with one click, your iPhone will get out of this issue and become normal again. This method saves your time with convenience. If you're interested in it, you can download to have a try. I will leave the link in description below. If you have iTunes on your computer, you can also consider to fix it with iTunes. That will work too. But recently seems iTunes gets into trouble, and many people won't be able to launch it or use it to restore or update their device. So you can consider Reiboot to fix it as well. Also, keep your iPhone connected to computer. And in this part, we're gonna choose standard repair. Please note that it won't cause any data loss. So go ahead and click repair now. Then hit download to get the latest firmware of your iPhone. Once the download finished, click repair now. Reiboot will start to repairing. The running bar shows the repair process. Once completed, that means your iPhone gets normal again. Well done. If you're stuck on this issue and couldn't get rid of it, you can try Deep Repair on Reiboot for a higher success rate. This time, choose Deep Repair on the right section. And you should be noticed that it will erase all the data on your device. So once you confirmed, click Repair now. And Reiboot will start to deep repair your iPhone system. Okay, that's all. Hope you've already solved this issue after following the solutions in this video. And now you can enjoy using iOS 15 on your device without any problems. If this video helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I'll be very grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.